Now, in drawing point of view, how to draw the KitKat face, you can see here. Okay, so take the one line here, horizontal line. Okay, so write the one vertical line, you can see here, just one vertical line, you write it. Then draw the, you know, the sectional width at 45 degrees, you can draw this one line, and it 40, this is the 30 degrees, you can write it here. Okay, so I am going to write the isometric face. Okay, now take the one line, this is the basic lines. Now you can take this is the 45 degrees, or you can take the 30 degrees, or you can take the this 45, or you can say the 30 degrees. So this is also 30 degrees as per your requirement. Just I require this difference. This is the vertical line, the baseline. Okay, now after that, so I'm going to draw it, our original lines. Now take the this length from this to this length, it draw the nearly 100 centimeters. It write 100 centimeters gap. Okay, 100 centimeters right. And from this place to this place, you can draw it nearly. So this length, how much you are going to you take the 30 centimeters nearly. Okay, so 30 centimeters you can draw it from this place to this place. 30 centimeters you draw it. And a height, you can take the 15 centimeters. Okay, this is a 15 centimeters. 1 minute. Okay, this is up to 15 centimeters and draw it, this line. And you draw the 15 centimeters, you draw the 15 centimeters, and from parallel this one, you draw the one line here. Approximately, you draw the 15 centimeters and draw the one line here. Okay, then similarly, you draw it. Then you are going to get the one box. Okay, this is a fuse carrier. Now, what is the length? This is 100 centimeters. This is 30 centimeters. Okay, this is a 30 centimeters, and this is 15 centimeters, and this is 15 centimeters. Simply by using your drafter, draw this line. Basic idea. Now, after that, so as per our dimensions, so you take the dimensions. So what is the dimension? So from here, starting this place, 15 centimeters, you can take it. And from this one, you draw the 5 centimeters. How much? 5 centimeters. And from 5 centimeters, draw the nearly 3 centimeters in this side. 3 centimeters. And from this 3 centimeters to up to this one, you draw the 15 centimeters. And once again, what is the centimeter? This is 3 centimeters. Okay, so 3 centimeters. Now 3 centimeters down, this is a 15 centimeters, and this is a 5 centimeters. Okay, now once again you're coming to this one, and 5 centimeters once again, here also 5 centimeters. Okay, now from this one you draw the 10 centimeters here, 10 centimeters vertical line. Okay, now here you draw the nearly, so how much? So 40 centimeters you can draw it. 40 centimeters. And once again go to the 10 centimeters up. Okay, now you draw the 5 centimeters here, the 5 centimeters. Now coming to the 3 centimeters down, similar to here. Okay, now go to the next 15 centimeters, next 5 centimeters, this is a gap. Say enough. This is 15 centimeters, and this is a 5 centimeters, and this is a 3 centimeters. 3 centimeters, this one. Okay, so this is a line I have drawn. Now, here 5 centimeters from this parallel line. So 5 centimeters, draw the one line here. 5 centimeters. Okay. Now, similarly, draw the parallel line, this two parallel to this line, right it. 5 centimeters. Similarly, you draw the 5 centimeters here. and draw the 5 centimeters. These lines. Okay, now what has happened here? So here the 5 centimeters is drawn. Now from this one up to this one, you draw the 5 centimeters. Here 5 centimeters, draw it. Okay, so nearly 5 centimeters, draw it. After that, you draw the 10 centimeters down and draw the parallel line from this one. Yeah, so you are going to get it. So this is the one line. Okay, this is a 5 centimeters. From this one, you are going to get it. Box. Okay, now after that, here it take the from this place to this place 7.5 centimeters. Okay, this place to this place 7.5 centimeters, and draw one horizontal line just like this one. Horizontal line, you write it. Then raise the one strip here nearly 25 centimeters. This is the 25 centimeters, and this line is a 10 centimeters depth, and draw it once again here. Okay, 25 centimeters, 10 centimeters width, and write it, and take the thickness 1.5 centimeters nearly. Okay, so this is the thickness 1.5 centimeters. Draw it and draw here, and draw, this is the one blade. Okay, so this is the one thing. Now from this place to this place is the 12 centimeters. Take it and draw the another parallel line here, parallel line, and same thickness of this place, draw this one, and draw this line similarly. Okay, so these are the input side two copper plates. So here connected the one screw through which the fuse wire is connected. Okay, similarly you write it here also. This is the first portion, this is the second portion. This is the input, this is the output portion. Okay, similarly you take the same, similar to this one, same thickness, same height, same this width, and here also same gap, the 12 centimeters gap between these two. Thickness is the 1.5 centimeters, this thickness. Okay, this is 1.5 centimeters. I draw the similar line here. Okay, similarly you draw here also. So here is the, draw the line and increase the up to, what is that one? Okay, you can take it here 25 centimeters, thickness 10 centimeters, drop it 1.5 centimeters, this one, drop it. Okay, similarly draw the another 13 centimeters, nearly 12 centimeters, draw it and draw this line. Okay, this is the line. Okay, this is another side, fish carrier side. Okay dear students, don't confuse. Now the input side and output side is over, similar to this one, primary side and secondary side, and input side, output side. Now in this case, now what we are doing to here, take the nearly the 40 centimeters gap. So here you can take the distance nearly, how much gap, 2.5 centimeters from this place to this place. I will take the another color also, better. Okay, I can take a different colors, this one. Okay, now you take the how much distance, 2.5 centimeters, and draw the one gap. Length is nearly 40 centimeters, and center you take it, and nearly 15 centimeters height and 20 centimeters this one distance. Now join the from this place and join from this place. Okay, so this is the 40 centimeters, and this is the gap is connected. this is a bottom is a 40, this is a 30. Okay, now you take the 5 centimeters, okay, and draw the parallel 5 centimeters gap. Next, 5 centimeters depth, and 5 centimeters, and 5 centimeters, and this 5 centimeters, similar to this one, and draw the line parallel here, draw the parallel here. Okay, so this is the groove for the freeze wire purpose. Now draw the this one. Okay, so these are the another between the primary side and side. This is a portion, insulation portion. This is a copper strip, copper one, and this is a copper one. Okay, so these are the phases, dear students. So you're going to draw this one. Very easy, so don't confuse. Okay, draw it. So this is a full sectional view of fuse carriers. Similarly, you draw the base also. And sometimes you will ask the if the portion is cutted. Suppose a sectional view. Suppose in center, if I cutted this portion is cutted. So what we are going to observe? You have to draw this one. Sometimes they will ask the half sectional, quarter section. If this portion is cutted, how it will looks? You are going to draw it. Okay. So this is the fuse wire with the dimensions, dear students. Take the own your time. Take the 1 week. Initially, we'll take the 1 hour. But if you practice twice, you draw the 2 times. Better to draw 2 times initial figure with the dimensions. 2 times you draw it. So first time it will take the nearly 1 hour, and second time you are going to take the half an hour. Okay. So this is the first explanation. If we want to, I repeat the once again. Okay. See what is the you are going to draw it. Simply take the one line and take the this one. Okay. So here I am going to take, this is a 30 centimeters. What is the centimeter? 30 centimeters. And take the, this is a 100 centimeters. Okay, 100 centimeters. And this height is the 15 centimeters. It's over. Now, draw the parallel line. And here the 15 centimeters, the 15 centimeters. Join it better. Or otherwise, you can simply take the one rough light line. Okay, better. It gives a line. And take the some light line. So because it will give the some idea. Okay, this is the line. I don't want this one actually. Now after that, so from this position, okay, draw the your dark lines. Okay, now what has happened? So from 15 centimeters over, now here you draw the 5 centimeters. 5 centimeters. Now draw the 3 centimeters. How much? 3 centimeters. Now draw the 15 centimeters parallel. 15 centimeters. Next, you draw the vertical 3 centimeters. And draw the 5 centimeters once again. Okay, and draw the 10 centimeters depth. 10 centimeters. And draw the nearly how much? So you draw the nearly 50 centimeters. You can draw it 50 centimeters. Okay, now once again 10 centimeters vertical. All are the, you have the drafter, don't worry, you draw it just horizontal line, vertical line. So what is the 10 centimeters? Okay, now 5 centimeters gap. Now 3 centimeters. Okay, now same, similar to this one, same here, similar to this one. Now this is a 5 centimeters, this is a 10 centimeters, and this 3 centimeters. Okay, now it is the 15 centimeters. Now 3 centimeters, this is the 5 centimeters. Over, similar to the identical. Over, now take the this horizontal line, just extend the lines. So extend the line here, extend the line here, 5 centimeters, extend the line here, extend the line here. So all are connected in parallel. So with the drafter, it is easy. So here this is a little easy, and here you are going to use. This is the lines we are going to get it. Now Here, what is happen? So, you take the 5 centimeters depth here, 5 centimeters, take the 5 centimeters here and join this one. Okay, you are going to this one. Now, 10 centimeters depth, you draw this one and you are going to get this some groove. It is a gripping purpose to remove that for purpose. Okay, this is over. And some portion, this is the portion, is over. Okay, this is a front portion, over. Now we are going to place. So, so you can see, I can connect the another color also. You can see this one. So, what has happened? So, this first portion, this front portion is the over. One portion is over. Okay, so front portion is over. Now this portion also is over. So this portion is also over. Now I am going to see the top position. Okay, now for the top position, so I am going to write it. So another color. So you can take this another color. So what has happened here, you take the some distance, so you draw it nearly, so here 2.5 centimeters now, 5 centimeters and 7.5 centimeters, from this place to this place 7.5 centimeters, 7.5 centimeters, draw one line parallel to this one and 25 centimeters, okay, now 10 centimeters and 25 centimeters. Thickness 1.5 thickness and draw it over. Okay, now from this place to this place 12 centimeters and draw the same the 10 centimeters 1.5 this one and draw this one. So this is a 25 centimeter, this 25 centimeters. Okay, this is a screw purpose, you are going to draw this one. This is a first portion is over. And here require the second portion. Similar to this one. So what is the 25 centimeters, 10 centimeters, 1.5 gap thickness and 12 centimeters distance. Okay, now similarly, so from this place to this place 7.5 centimeters. Similarly 7.5 centimeters take it and draw this one 10 centimeters. 25 centimeters, draw it, this one. And thickness 1.5 centimeters, 1.5 centimeters thickness. And 12 centimeters gap, draw another line, 1.5 centimeters, draw this one. Okay, now it is the thickness. So this is secondary side. So this is the screw purpose. So primary side, second, two portions is over. Copper strips. Now in between, this is a porcelain is required. Okay, here what is the 5 centimeters. Now from this one you can take the 2.5 centimeters from this place to 2.5 centimeters draw the 40 centimeter distance. What is the distance here? 2.5 centimeters. And here this is 40 centimeters, center it and you draw the 30 centimeters line at the top. So now you draw the this join the two lines. You are going to get here. Okay, now you draw the 5 centimeters, 5 centimeters, 5 centimeters, 5 centimeters, and 5 centimeters. With the help of the dropper, simply draw the parallel lines, this one. Simply draw the parallel lines, this one. Simply draw the parallel lines, this one. And draw this one, join this one. So, this is another porcelain material between the two. Which are. Okay, now you join this lines here and join this one and join this last end portion. So these are the fuse material. Okay, dear students, so looking should be some abnormal, but if you're drawing one by one, so it will complete within figures. So this is one figure and already you drawn. Okay, so already previously we have seen this diagram. Okay, so this is also simple, I explained, and this one. Okay, so now if you want to see the physical figure, okay, so this is the bottom one is the base, top one is the carrier. So we are, this is another carrier, different sizes based on the different current ratings. So this is the copper plates and in between porcelain material. This is the copper plates. So the different type of the phase carriers you can see. That is depend on the voltage and the current. If it is opened, so the carrier is opening from the base. You can see it. Single hand, that is a difficult. Okay. So I am taking the video with my one hand, and another is the single hand trying to open this carrier. So because the it is a very tight golden fuse, na. Okay, so you can see the carrier. Okay, see this one. Okay, so you can see the this side, and these are two copper plates we have seen in between the center. So different companies having the different style of positions, the base and the carrier. You can see the base also, how it is connected. So input side, and this is the output side. Okay, in between, in center, so this is connected with the wire. It is made up of the porcelain material. So both are the porcelain materials. And heat temperature resistance materials. These are the copper alloy, and in between this is a fuse wire. You can see the fuse wire connected between the input and output terminals. With there is a groove is provided with the porcelain material. Okay, so what is happen under normal condition? This wire which is connected between the two terminals is a very less radius. So whatever the heat developed, a spark occurs, that is only blown inside that chamber. So it will may not come out of this porcelain material. Okay, so this piece, if that is blown, so we can use another copper material, copper strip for the fuse material. That's the weakest point. Already we explained this, the fuse. What is the fuse? Okay. Now, how to draw this one? You can see the. So I am going to just we taken the vertical, the three dimensional horizontal and vertical lines only. So you have the drafter, so we can easily draw the fuse with the help of the given dimensions. Okay, so explanation. So I think don't want to this fuse explanation. I can see that. Yeah. Draw this one, you can see it. So first this is taken the horizontal line, that's a 15 centimeters height, this is a 100 centimeters, that is the 30 centimeters. You can see the same shape, that is a 30 centimeters. Okay, and this is the 100 centimeters, and the height is the 15 centimeters. So you draw the one line roughly. Okay, we are going to make the box. So this company is a different shape. So you draw that line, and this is a groove. That purpose you can see. So this is the groove, and you draw that line on border lines. You are going to draw it here, and you draw it, and you are going to draw it. Okay. So close it. Now we are going to get the side view. Okay. Similarly, you can see this left side view. So you are going to this one. This side and this side. Now we are going to draw this inner side. Okay. So lines, what we have drawn previously. So based on this one, you can see how we can draw it. So this one company is given this physical shape. this is a phase element. Okay, so just like this is one side, this is another side. So if you are seeing the top plan, this is the plan. Okay, similarly we have drawn this also. So base, this is the base. For the base purpose also we are draw the one vertical line and horizontal one side, horizontal this side. So some 30 degrees or 45 degrees you can take this one. And okay, so based on this one you are going to draw this one similarly. So base is also you have to draw sometimes. The in the book they given the base also. Okay, now I'm trying to give the concept only, but your practice required, dear students. Physical one, how, what is the fuse, how it is one, and how you are going to convert this physical to the figure. So this is a carrier, that is a base, this is a KitKat fuse or rewirable fuse. Simple. So these are the olden days general use. Nowadays we are replaced this all with the help of the MCBs and MCCBs. Okay, automatic miniature circuit breakers. Now you can see the different companies. You can see the another company. This is a carrier. It has a different grooves. Okay. So you draw this line, horizontal line, similar horizontal vertical lines only. Okay, so you can see what is the, but require the equal, identical. So both side, first portion, second portion should be identical. You can replace either side, the fuse carriers. Okay, so a single hand, it is a difficult to demonstrate to you. That is the problem here. Okay, sorry for inconvenience. This is the strips, the copper strips. This is a portion for the handling purpose. You can take the another. So what we have drawn just now, physically, this is similar to that one. So grooves generally, so two grooves are provided here. So in our figure only a single groove is provided. Okay, so the everything as the 10 centimeters, 25 centimeters thickness, 1.5 centimeters. Okay, similar to that blade also. This is all the same blade. Okay, second side blades, that is the second part, input and output parts. Okay, so you can see that, dear students, it's very easy. Okay, please practice it. Got some idea what is the fuse, what is the HSG fuse, where we are going to use this one, how to draw the fuse wires, already you know. Okay, please practice it and submit this leisurely in next week. Okay, thank you for listening my class. If you are having any doubts, please write in our WhatsApp group. Thank you.